That's what's called easy money.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Now that things are starting to settle down a bit, we can finally play Whack-A-Box again. It's all thanks to you. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's this tired-looking guy out by the community center, and I heard he was looking for some help.
He doesn't see me. Be quiet.
Yeah, do it. Oh, hey, Cloud. You're just in time for our favorite game, Whack-A-Box. You want in? It's super fun. The rules are easy. The person who whacks the most boxes is crowned champion of the hideout. We usually don't let adults play, but since you're cool, we're gonna make a special exception just for you.
It feels good to help people out, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You having fun yet?
Heaps.
Then you can't be afraid to show it more. Don't forget, it's all about service and salesmanship.
I'll leave that to you.
All right, But don't think you can rely on me forever, mister.
Wasn't planning to.
That's good. Cause I command a very good salary.
Whenever you want to play.
Well, what do you think? Do I have what it takes? Ha!
One way to become a Whack-a-Box master. Whack, whack, whack!